both players, and Donovan Mitchell, 25 points, and Bradley Beal with 26. The question is, who's going to stop Bogdanovich? He has 17 points, 3 for 5 from downtown. You're going to have to key in and lock in on
him.
Oh! Bradley Beal throws it down! And now I think we're going to have... Nope, just delay of game, maybe.
I mean, can we see that again?